Dom, Tina's waking up.
It's me, Dom. You're gonna be alright. You know, I can't stop looking at him. He's perfect.
Tina did a good job.
How is she?
Still conscious.
You know, I've been thinking about a name. How about Max?
Max?
I don't know. Seems fitting somehow.
Yeah, it's a lovely
name. How is he this morning? Good. Seems pretty robust considering.
Babies born past the 30-week mark stand a good chance of survival.
30 weeks? He's younger than that.
It's a good gene.
Yeah, I was a right bruiser when I was born. 9 pounds 3.
Well, there you go then, eh?
He needs a lot of looking after. But you've every reason to be confident.
I think he'd get his dates right.
Look, he's here now, eh? He's a man. He's doing fine.
Any news on Tina?
Well, no news is good news, eh? Day for her?
No, not for Steph. She's probably gonna throw him right back in my face, but I thought I'd try and apologise.
Are you going down the hospital now?
No, I thought I'd steer clear. Give him a bit of a break. Sadie's let me know if there's any change.
You know, you'd have thought Kieran would have rang, even if it's just to see how Tina is.
Yeah, I don't understand it either.
She's probably just confused about what happened, you know.
Yeah, but why leave now? I don't even know where he is.
You know, Fletch pushing her. Me turning up when I did.
What did he say exactly?
Not Fletch.
Kieran.
Nothing. Just that it was the right decision and he was leaving.
I mean, Mum's against us now, yeah, but she'll get over it.
She'll never get used to it. That's what Kieran knew. That's why he's gone.
Without even saying goodbye?
Look, it's not been exactly easy for me, has it? I mean, who's going to pay off the rent on this place? You?
Yeah, well, I've got more important things to worry about, like my sister.
Nice piece of kit, that.
Repossessed, unfortunately, on its way back to the office.
Ah, to see your business partner.
Very funny.
You were bigging him up yesterday.
Just before I knew it was Steve.
Princess of Squeeze. Yeah, we'll send her love.
No, they haven't picked up Fletcher. No, I will, babe, all right. Bye-bye. That was Carmel. Says Tina's conscious again.
Is she okay?
She doesn't know. She wasn't there. She's at work.
I've got to
shoot. See him?
No. I can't believe Fletch almost killed her for a purse.
He didn't push her. It's not like that.
Sash, people change. When they're desperate for drugs, they'll try anything.
He shows his face within a mile radius of this place, I'll...
You're not working today?
No, that's been cancelled.
So what, you just gonna hang around here feeling sorry for you?
I've just split up with my girlfriend.
Oh, well, I can take your mind off it. You come shopping with me, innit?
Shopping?
Yeah, both of you.
You have to.
Yeah. Shopping bags aren't going to carry themselves, are they?
You could put a rugby machine.
Really?
Yeah, and can you move that paper mache blob out of the bathroom?
It's not a blob, it's a sculpture.
Oh, a blob.
A Venus de Milo.
Yeah, well, I've just broken its arm off.
She doesn't have arms.
Well, it's obviously a he and not a she. What are you, a housekeeper or a hoover?
I'll pay you back.
When?
Today. See, 50 big ones.
Don't tell me. Daddy bailed you out.
Ravi, actually. That's my brother.
So much for a summer of independence.
Hey, why don't I buy you lunch at the Union? Repay your generosity.
How exciting.
Oh, you haven't seen the way I eat spaghetti yet.
Steve, where are you? What do you mean you're sick? Oh, thank you very much. You're running late now, you div. Well, what's wrong with you?
Never heard of it.
Well, well, remind me to do this to you one time, okay?
Idiot.
Maybe. Had a little boy.
Why?
Bomb by cesarean.
Yeah, Fletch tried to rob you. Push you down the stairs.
Fletch?
As if one's want enough.